Hi, I'm Ehi Owe, and today on my vlog, welcome by the way, we shall be talking about these things. Books, they're called books. Read books. So today, we're going to be talking about books and why you should read books. Number one, they're books. They're interesting, they're dramatic, they're stories. As some of them aren't, they're bibliographies and other stuff that can be boring. But anyway, I'm here to tell you why you should read. If you follow my Instagram and you go to my highlights, you will see the number of books I've read already this year and the ones I plan on reading. There's an entire stack. There's one behind me, there's some there, it's all over. I'm going to read them with time. I plan to, at least. That's a good one on my part. Now, why should you read books? Number one, it makes you talk smart. Because you become smarter, you know more things than regular people. Because people that don't read books are the regular ones. It makes you smarter. It improves your vocabulary. You learn a lot of things, a lot of new words. If you're using your dictionary, don't just read the word and just buzz through it and continue reading. Get something. Learn words. Be more educated. Be more encompassing. Know almost everything. You should know a lot of things. This was a book that was set in Uganda. And now I know a lot of things about Uganda. Maybe not as much as people that live in Uganda, but more than you. I haven't heard about the country. I haven't even read anything about the country. It was a book. It was a story. It was about sisters. And that was important, but I also got a lot more about the country. There was a talk about HIV, I got that too. So people just learn things from books. You learn about places, you learn about people, you learn about behavioral patterns, you learn about the way people behave, why they behave the way they behave. And you're smarter. Like, I can't describe it. If you don't understand why you should read a book, you're not very smart. Which is why I'm trying to help you become smarter. Read them, they're important, they're good for you. They're healthy. One book a month makes you a smarter person, makes you a better person, makes you more understanding. It does a lot for you. I know that I love books, and a lot of you feel like I'm just trying to make people read books because I love books. It's a hobby, and it's a good hobby. It's almost like watching a movie. But this time, instead of just watching people talk, you are reading it, you're understanding it, you're making the image in your head, you're getting better, you can talk about almost anything. If I read a book about clothes, I know more about clothes. If I read a book about cooking, I know more about cooking. When you're going to read books, don't read only fictional books, like, read other things. Anything that is readable, read it. Since I started reading, which has been for a long time, because my dad was crazy about his children reading, which I thank him for, but since I started reading, everything I see, I read. It's a poster, it's something boring, it's just a random book somewhere. I open at least some pages and just read, because I would get something from it. There's no knowledge that is wasted. No knowledge is wasted. Every single thing, everything you read, everything you take in, it's important. It is important. It is very important. So a lot of you, I love African literature. All this African literature, I know you're all jealous because they had to find. You could get some online from some people, like the book dealer Nigeria. I love her, she's awesome. She delivered most of my books on time. And then you could get some online. You could just search with the name and you could find the soft copy. You could get the PDF file, or you could find other online shops to buy from. When I get more, I will tell you guys about them. We shall start book reviews soon, so please, people, start reading. Please. It's good for you. It's good for your health. It's good for your personality. It's good for your mind. It's good for everything. It will help you get people. It will help you get a boyfriend. It will help you get a girlfriend. Who knows? And this person will be smart. For you to get somebody by reading, the person has to be smart too. And we all want smart people in our lives, don't we? I know you do. So anyway, I'm Ehi Owe, and today on my books, so I'm telling you all to go and get books. Get them and read them. Until we see again, which will be, I don't know, sometime soon. Stay safe. Be smart. Get a book. Finish it. Be a better person. Be a better friend. A better family member. Be good in all things. And most importantly, Be happy. Continue to hype yourself. Be a happy man, be a happy woman. And the motivational talk is getting too much. I know. Take care of yourself. Bye.